Cambodian People's Party. Big power?
Yes, and now still in control.
Still in control. The People's Party controls Cambodia now.
Nearly 30.
Yeah, 30 years old. Yeah, I'll put a link at the bottom. I love the houses on stilts. It's such a good idea to have an area of shade where you can put your hammock and you can live under your house in the shade with the wind. I mean, it's just obvious. I don't understand why all houses aren't like that.